Yeah, I think it's Red, bro.
Yeah, he be acting mad.
Like,
sus,
I really
bro.
Think it's Red,
he's
bro.
He's sus as fuck.
Yeah, nobody trying to hear that, bro.
All right, Blue, now cut the bullshit.
What? Why do you think it's me?
Yeah.
That's easy. It takes an average person about 2.5 seconds to do wires. And last time I checked, you're not colorblind. It took you 2.9 seconds. Why is that?
What? You're looking too deep. I could have just misclicked.
I knew you would say this. So when we played Call of Duty last night, I took the liberty of checking your stats. You have a 4.75 KD with an 82.6 accuracy rate, meaning you hardly ever misclick. How does he know? So, Blue, what is the first task that we did? Was it navigation or was it keys?
Yeah, Blue. Yo, say something. Y'all Blue is mad quiet right now, yo.
I rest my case.
What'd you do?
What did you do? What? Can you like resubmit something on Blackboard? This is not funny. I'm so dead. This is my God. This is my breakdown.
Mwah.
Instead of asking you, I'll just quietly walk past you.
Excuse me, there is a line.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
Please don't use that foul language in front of my adopted son, Michael.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Michael. I didn't mean to lose bad language in front of you. I'm sorry.
Put your mask on, please.
What?
Mask on, please.
Oh, shit, sorry. It was on before. Yours isn't even on either.
Language.
I'm sorry.
Ow, fuck my ass. Language, Michael.
I'm bleeding.
You made my son bleed.
I'm sorry.
You dropped your beer on my son,
it's
Michael.
It's not beer. It's kombucha.
Why are you carrying a huge jug of kombucha?
I made it at home. I've been into fermenting things lately. I'm depressed.
I'm bleeding. My son is bleeding.
I'm sorry.
Want to come join the dance contest?
Not for me, love. No thanks. No.
No thank you. Come on.
Mom? Is that Dad?
Sorry, sir, but you need to dance with a partner to enter the contest.
Honestly, like, with a little bit of, like, rosemary.
Hey, kid, want some drugs?
Yes.
Is that easy? No stranger danger?
Do you got drugs or not?
Hey, man, I was just playing, man.
Don't play with me. Don't play with me. What you playing for? What are drugs? I love drugs. Give me the drugs. God damn, where the drugs at? Drugs. 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 Drugs.
crap myself. I gotta fart so bad. God. Do you think if I like tried to cover it up with a cough, they wouldn't hear it?
Yeah. Okay. Just do it.
Professor?
Yes.
Someone give the quiz answers in the chat.
Hey, Samantha, fuck you.
Hi, I was just needing to make an appointment. Excuse me, ma'am. I am on the phone. Oh. I'm sorry. Hi, this is Cheryl calling from Dr. Hendershop's office. This is a reminder that you have a 3:30 appointment on the 6th. Thank you. Bye-bye. So anyway, I just need to, ma'am, I am not ready for you yet. Please give me a moment. Okay. Connie, do you know if Mr. Brown has checked in yet? Well, I don't know, that's why I'm asking you. I'm just gonna go sit over here. Just let me know whenever you're ready. Excuse me? I said I'll just wait over here. I just need to make an appointment and I know, ma'am, as you can see, we are very busy here today. I can't just drop everything to help you. Okay, that's why I said I'll go sit and wait. Ma'am, I can't. What's your name? Samantha. Okay, Samantha, we do not have any availability until the end of 2021. Great.
To be together, and I forget the next couple of lines, but then it goes
secret tunnel.
Alright, honey, here's your dinner.
I don't want that. I want the dino nuggies.
We don't have any dino nuggies.
But why?
We don't have any dino nuggies because when we went to the supermarket, I forgot because you were too busy having a tantrum on the floor in the candy aisle.
I don't want that.
You're gonna eat what's on your plate.
No, thank you.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Okay, you're gonna finish what's on your plate. Okay, and I will let you pick what movie we watch tonight.
Oh, daytime, we watch Frozen.
Again? Fine.
Okay.
I gotta go open a bottle of wine.
Thy is big as hell. Don't worry, fair creature, for your bounty will feed all 8 of my wives and all 13 kids, maybe even the bastards. How the fuck did I miss? Why are these so inaccurate? Hey, just hold on for me. I just gotta reset.
laughing. My bitch is bad, she always in the office. Don't got a Taz, I'm running my body. Can't see the pads, I'm living too fast. With 20 my dash, I'm open, I lost him. He wanna brag, I emptied his bag and took what he had. Don't care what it cost him. D, bro, he turned to a hoe. It seems before the shit is exhausting. Ran out of hoes.